Hi. Seasonal greetings, bays and maids from ADR Films. And we will just bore you with a quick dossier. What do you do on Christmas Day when you can't have a bath? Why not come and join us for the annual Christmas Day Swim here in Exmouth, Devon, England? The event has been increasingly popular since the 1960s, when Ken Cunningham and a handful of friends took to the water. Some years have even seen the swim being done in the snow. In recent years, has seen many take part in fancy dress, from the elf to the sexy Santa, even sumo wrestlers and people taking part in jock straps. You will see the RNLI offering assistance and the Stuart Line cruise boat, which offers a way to watch the swim over a bevy and a mince pie. Although not official event, it's one of the largest of its kind in the country. And it's starting just shortly now at 11 a.m. So we at ADR Films will say it now, because it could be a little cold when we come out of the water. We salute to all at Exmouth and the Christmas Day swimmers.
Good swim?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!